units all the way up from now on. You can expect heavy resistance.
They can expect my boot up their ass.
I watched some news feed my friend sent over from home. Of course, the stream had to be well hidden and heavily encrypted, as UE sensors will sugarcoat everything that happens on Earth. And it's not a pretty sight. The Arab League is threatening to torch the last drop of oil on the whole planet. And again, our good socialist UE state responded with the whole explore every option for the good of mankind rhetoric. Assholes. We are up to our knees in shit. Global markets collapsing one by one, poverty spreading rampant. And the only thing that they can think about is how to wind each other up like kids in preschool. We need Promethium. And fast.
Thank you.
We started work on the merging process. Okay, I will admit that I had Karka all wrong. I think the priestess outfit was just for show. As soon as she hit the lab, she changed into working clothes and went straight to it. I don't even think she sleeps. One evening, I caught her sipping from a test tube. She looked at me and said, "Kaolinite." Kaolinite is a kind of silicone-rich clay. Eatable, in theory. So I took her to the kitchen and made my famous pasta a la ketchup. Because that's the only thing I can cook since campus that doesn't spontaneously combust. And then we talked. Apparently, Vora's society is strictly dual in nature. Men safeguard the species and women develop it. No patriarchy or anything. Everyone is in the same boat. But why is it so important that we don't use their tech for any kind of weaponry? "It is religion. It is taboo," she said. Fine by me.
Shame to let it go, but if we can't talk sense into these mothers, we sure as hell won't let them have the goods. Awesome.
UE brass arrived today, which means a whole bunch of army ships and a Colonel Peyton put in charge of the negotiations. It's been 3 months since we started to integrate Boris Tech into our own. We now have a fully functional mine and refinery, which processes NX-01 into its fullest, most atomically dense state. We're gonna take the Boris up on their offer then, I guess. Peyton wants the senior facility staff to attend a meeting at 1600 hours to discuss orders from Earth. I wonder what they'll cook up this time.
Tell you what, I'm gonna hit these keys at random.
And now you trigger the defense mechanism.
I missed the time, so you just typed in run, and it did.
Heads up, turret.
Thank you. Bonus.
One down.
Yeah.